And I'm back with the last phase of this ESL RPG Night Cup. It will be played in knockout, and we had 7 players who qualified from the time attack phase. And those were Kilburn, Mario, Zombie, Chaos Hand, Milkshake, Rehax, and Morris89. And we are live into the first round. And in this first round, the 2 last players will get knocked out. And after that, we will switch to only 1 player getting knocked out until only 1 player remains. And that will, of course, be the winner. Last Night Cup Edition's winner was Zombie. He is driving in this final. Kilburn took second and is also driving. And then Rappo, who took third, is not playing. He was not able to qualify. And we see Kilburn taking an early lead, but that does not mean too much in RPG map, and especially not on this kind of map, which is, from what I understand, a pretty challenging map. And so we will see quite a lot of respawns occurring. And Zombie is right now at last place. It would be kind of an upset if he did not make it, if he got knocked out already in the first round. And also, if Mario was knocked out, I wanna say, Mario has won a couple of Night Cups as well. But still a long way to go. This map is about 6 minutes in length. And it's called Mysterious Tombs and made by Alexor. Alexor, who was only a few tenths away from qualifying, but was not able to make it. See Mario passing Marius89, going up to 6th place, or no, not 6th place, 5th place, no, 4th place now. Still very, very close between all the players. Zombie remains at last place, but as you can see here, he's not very far behind, but now he will be further behind because he has to respawn. At least the respawn was pretty close to him. The worst that can happen is if you have to respawn and you do that just before another checkpoint, then you will lose quite a lot of time, usually, because the distances between the checkpoints are pretty large, usually. So yeah, Zombie at last place. Also, Chaos Hand is facing elimination right now, but he will pass Morris89 in this moment. So Morris89 is now getting knocked out. And the end of this... oh, interesting. I thought maybe Morris89 tried to go to the left there somehow. But makes it now. And yeah, Zombie is quite far behind right now. But still a long way to go, as mentioned. Kilburn right now in the lead, and he is far ahead of everyone else. So it looks like Kilburn is gonna be... he's gonna have no trouble getting through to the next round. Rehax at second. Nope, not anymore. Mario is now at second. Rehax at third. Milkshake at fourth. Mario's A9 at fifth. Chaos Hand at sixth. And Zombie at seventh. Zombie can at least see Chaos Hand in front of him, so. But he needs to pass Morris A9 as well, not just Chaos Hand. Seems to be on a pretty good pace right now. And is getting closer to Chaos Hand, I wanna say. We can see Morris A9 and Chaos Hand. And Zombie is gonna pass Morris A9 in this obstacle, in this balance act. Very good stuff there by Zombie. So he goes up to 6th place. Morris A9 now at last place. But both of these guys are facing elimination, of course. Will Chaos Hand be able to stay in front? I'm gonna follow Zombie here, see if we can get closer. This part here, I've seen some respawns in the time attack phase. Both Chaos Hand and Zombie will make it. And we are getting closer now to the last couple of turns of the map. Oh, did the Chaos Sand have to respawn? I think he did. I think he had to respawn. He did not make it. Yeah, he did not make it. So Chaos Sand is down to last place now. Zombie goes up to fifth and is no longer eliminated right now, at least. Morris A9 and Chaos Sand knocked out. If this stands, Kilburn remains in the lead ahead of Mario, the Milkshake, Rehax, Zombie, Morris A9, and Chaos Sand. And the Zombie might be able to pass Rehax before this is over. So he had a very bad start, but has done a good job catching up. And we'll actually pass Rehax here. Or maybe not, this is very, very close. Yeah, Zombie will pass him. So he is up to fourth place now. It looks like he is going to make it. Chaos Hand now will have to try and catch up to Rehax. See where Kilburn is. Kilburn is now entering the end. The end here, this ramp coming up here, is very tricky. We saw lots of respawns in the time attack qualifiers. It's very, very hard to get through to this next part here. Kilburn will make it, so he is going to finish and take first in this round. So he's through to the next round. And a nice time as well, 6 minutes, 22 seconds and 35 hundredths. Then we have Zombie, who has gone up to second place all of a sudden. Interesting. So I believe Mario had to respawn. He's just behind though. See if Chaos Hand is close. Milkshake has dropped down to 5th place. We can see Milkshake in the top there. So he cannot feel safe. Oh, and he has to respawn here. Whoa, this is getting close now. Who is going to get knocked out? Milkshake right now, through to the next round, but can he stay in front? No, Chaos Hand will pass, and he will pass Rehax as well. Oh my god, this is so close right now. Chaos Hand will go backwards, but no, he gets stuck. Will Morris A9 be able to make it? No, he falls on his back, but he can still make it to the next checkpoint. Yes, he will, and also Milkshake. Both Morris A9 and Milkshake will make it. Rehax will have to respawn, and also Chaos Hand. Looks like Rehax and Chaos Hand will get knocked out. Yes, they will. Morris A9 and Milkshake managing to get past this ramp. And we see Chaos Hand making it now, but it's not going to be enough. Can he reach the checkpoint? Yes, he will, but it looks like Rehax passed him. Oh, and then he falls down. So much stuff happening here. Chaos Hand will take 6th place, and Rehax is going to take last, but it doesn't matter. Both players are knocked out. So, Chaos Hand and Rehax knocked out. Kilburn, Zombie, Mario, Marius89, and Milkshake through to the next round, which will start now. I believe there's only one player getting knocked out now. Should be, at least, since we have reached top 5. No, now Super Noobs has 2, so I'm a bit confused by that. Okay, Mario says 1 now, so yeah, it is 1. I guess he wrote that during driving. I'm just gonna confirm it so everyone knows. So we got 5 players driving now. Zombie and Kilburn off to a good start. Zombie had a bad start last round. Milkshake at 3rd, Mario's A9 at 4th, and Mario right now at 5th. But I guess he lost some time having to write in the chat. And he got a custom horn, Mario horn. Hopefully I will not get flagged for that. So Mario right now facing elimination. Mario's A9 is in front of him. Rehax is knocked out, that's true. So yes, we do only have German players. Rehax was the only one that's not German. He's Dutch. So So Mario is about 6 seconds behind Mario City 9, not too much, I want to say. Only 1 minute and 30 seconds into this round, and he will pass Mario City 9 now, I think at least. Oh, he gets stuck here. Makes it now, so still at last place. Actually, it's quite a lot now. And all of a sudden, Milkshake is at last place. So Milkshake had to respawn somewhere. But it is very close though between these two players, as you can see. Very, very close. See Zombie in the background. Kilburn has already passed this part. He's off to a good start again. Looks like Zombie had to respawn, so the others will get a bit closer if they can make this jump. No, Milkshake will have to respawn again. Yeah, also Mario City 9. Looks like Mario did not make it, so he will have to respawn. This part seems quite difficult as well. Mario will not make it again. Having to respawn for the third time now, I think. And for the fourth time. And for the fifth time, maybe now. He's still ahead of Milkshake, though. Where is Milkshake? Here he is. Still haven't passed this part. Let's see here. He's taking a different path, I think. Oh, yeah, interesting. He's going a different way there. Seems much safer. But he is right now far behind. He's two checkpoints behind the rest, so he needs to make a huge comeback. We are halfway through this round, so it's gonna be tough for Milkshake. And it's three checkpoints now, so yeah, it seems like Milkshake will be the next player eliminated. Unless something unexpected happens. Kilburn in the lead, two checkpoints ahead of Zombie, and Mario City 9 at third, Mario at fourth, Milkshake at fifth. So not a very close round. Okay, Milkshake gets through. And he's only one checkpoint behind Mario now, and two now, so maybe there's a lot of close checkpoints. It's possible Mario has not made a mistake. Milkshake only one checkpoint behind now, so yeah, we can see Mario there in the background. And he has to respawn! He gives a chance here for Milkshake now to still make it. Both players making the jump here. This is now getting really close. Very, very close between Mario and Milkshake. Last player will get knocked out. Only got 1 minute left of this map. Mario did not have to respawn, so he goes up to fourth place. We have some balance acts. Still a small lead for Mario. And we see Kilburn, I've already finished. A nice time, 6 minutes 14 seconds and 44 hundredths. Milkshake will pass Mario. But very, very close. Oh, he gets a bit stuck, so Mario can take over 4th place again. But we still have the tricky ending left, of course. Also, this jump can be very hard. Mario makes it first try and Milkshake will not. Milkshake will have to respawn. That could be it. See where Zombie is. He's not very close to finish either. So, yeah, outstanding here by Kilburn. He's far ahead of everyone else. Marseille 9 goes up to second place even. Like Zombie had to respawn. See if Marseille 9 can make this ramp. No problem at all. And here's Zombie. Seems to have okay speed. And will make it as well. And now here is Mario. Will he be able to make it? Yes, he will. So I think that's gonna mean that Milkshake is knocked out. Yes. Mario finishes and Milkshake will get eliminated. So we are down to four players now. Kilburn, Marseille9, Zombie and Mario. And Kilburn, Zombie and Mario have all won Night Cups before. I don't think Marseille9 has won before. So see if he can put up an upset. As we go live into the next round. And Marseille9 right now at last place. If you can avoid the respawning that much, I think you can make it, because this is a very challenging track. Definitely one of the hardest tracks that's been used in Night Cup, and yeah, if Marseille9 can drive safe, then I think you can make it through a couple of more rounds. But right now it's at last place, Zombie in the lead, Mario at second, Kilburn at third. As we see Marseille9 getting his wheels stuck. It's about 4 seconds behind the Zombie, but it's gonna be a bit more in the next checkpoint. Yeah, 5 seconds now. Meanwhile, Mario has gone up in the lead. Another respawn there from Marseille9. And it's now let's see here, 14 seconds behind Zombie. As you can see the other players there. Kilburn will have to respawn. That opens up for Marseille9 to catch up a bit. Reaches the next checkpoint. Kilburn will make it through here now, so see if Marseille9 can make it first try. Yes, he will. Good stuff. Oh! Zombie. Zombie is at last place all of a sudden. So he had to respawn and he's having trouble here. Okay, makes it now. Right now, Zombie is facing elimination. Still one checkpoint behind Marseille9. See the other players. Far ahead of Zombie right now. Zombie, of course, who won the previous Knight Cup, so he is the defending champion. And I think he needs to rely on a respawn now from any of the other players if he wants to make it. We are 4 minutes into this round. The track is about 6 minutes long. Very nice part here, keeps his speed. Ooh, we'll have to respawn there, had too much speed. Gonna cost him quite a lot. Makes it second try. Oh, whoa. Man, Mars 89 now at last place. So quickly the positions can change in this format. So Mars 89 all of a sudden at last place, had to respawn at some point on the map. But no, he's now no longer at last place. I guess Zombie also had to respawn. So yeah, anything can still happen. So we got the ending left too. Mario looks to take first in this round, Kilburn second, and then we do have a big gap down to Mars 89 and Zombie. And Mars 89 not that far ahead. Oh, another respawn for Zombie. Cannot afford that. Mario should be pretty close now to finish this round. No problem getting past that ramp. And we'll take first place. And sorry about that lag. My browser crashed. Kilburn will take second, and who's gonna take third? Oh, Zombie has passed Mars 89! Mars 89 is stuck! And he cannot get past this part! He cannot get past this part! So he will have to respawn. No, okay, he's now going again. But I guess Zombie will take third now. As long as he can get past this ramp, of course. But very, very back and forth between Mars 89 and Zombie. Both players making huge mistakes throughout this round. And here comes Zombie. He is gonna take third place and survive another round. And Mars 89 will get knocked out. But still a pretty good position here for Mars 89, 4th place. Alright, so we are down to the top 3, Mario, Kilburn and Zombie. 2 more rounds left to be played. And here we go. It looks like Kilburn takes a different route than the other players in the start. So yeah, both, all these three players have won Knight Cups before. Zombie is the defending champion, won the previous one. Kilburn took second, and Mario was not on the podium, I believe. No, he was not. Right now he is at third place. Sees Kilburn in front of him. They go through this balance act. Lots of balance acts on this map. Oh, good stuff there by Mario. We'll pass Kilburn. Zombie has a small lead, one checkpoint ahead. But looks like he had to respawn, so Mario goes up to first place. And then Kilburn will pass Mario, who uses his custom horn again. Very, very close start to this round. Oh, Mario had to respawn here, did not have enough speed. Makes it second try. Alright, here comes this difficult part now. We've seen a lot of players having major issues getting past these turns. See if these guys can do it. If you can make this first try, you are in a very good position. Looks like Zombie will make it and also Kilburn. Where is Mario? He cannot afford failing this now. And he will not... No, he will not make it. Both Kilburn and Zombie making it. Mario makes it now though, so he didn't lose too much time. He's still in it. He is still in it. Not hearing the engine sound at all for some reason. It's a bit of a shame. We see Zombie and Kilburn in front of Mario, who right now is facing elimination. One checkpoint behind the other two. Oh, Zombie had to respawn here. And again having to respawn. So Zombie now is down to third place. Mario, no, Mario also had to respawn, never mind. Respawn after respawn on this track. So Kilburn now is looking pretty good at first place, but it is very close between Zombie and Mario. This upcoming jump here can also be pretty difficult. Don't want too much speed here. Zombie makes it, and Mario will also make it. And both players also making this jump. Some different strats. Zombie respawns, Mario goes around. Not sure what is faster, but probably pretty close. Both players reaching the next checkpoint here as well, but Zombie did not have to respawn. So far, a pretty good round. No huge mistake from any of the players, not too many respawns either. And Kilburn is not that far ahead, he's at the same checkpoint. Okay, now he's one checkpoint ahead, but cannot feel super safe either. You can see him there in the distance. Makes that jump. This jump here is very hard as well. It looks like Zombie had to respawn. Mario will make it. Zombie will have to do another attempt. Will make it now though. But he is down to third place. So Mario saying I'm getting stuck in these stairs, and that happens to Zombie as well. Well, not the smoothest part. Kilburn is getting closer to the end now. Just a ramp left. Mario saying I'm entering it now. So this is very close still. Here is Zombie. Oh! Okay, Kilburn will make it though. Goes on his back. Here is Mario. Will he be able to make it as well? In that case, he will reach next point. Look at Zombie. He's not far behind whatsoever. Mario will make it, and Zombie will not. Zombie falls, and Mario will advance. So Zombie will take third place. Won the previous Night Cup, now takes third place. And with that, we got two players left. One round left to be played. Kilburn versus Mario. Here we go. Final round of this Night Cup. And we see Kilburn with his different strat. Goes backwards in the start. And it does seem like it is slightly faster. Let's see, isn't at first place. But doesn't play a huge role though. So yeah, Kilburn has definitely set the fastest times out of the two, but doesn't mean too much in RPG. Mario can definitely still win this with a solid performance here in the last round. Or if Kilburn makes a couple of mistakes. And he hasn't done that yet, so maybe this is when Kilburn finally crumbles, we'll see. So far, very, very close. No response so far, but it's very likely we'll see at least a couple. Small mistake there by Mario. Let's see if both players can make this part. Oof, that was close by Mario, but he does make it. And is still in the race. Alright, here comes this difficult part again. See who can do it first try. First this part here. Which both players will make. Great. Great stuff from both players. Mario will go up in the lead. This part though is really tricky, and we see Kilburn not making it. And also Mario will have to respawn. Both players with respawns here. And Kilburn will make it. Mario will have to back it up. See, Kilburn now will make it. And also Mario. This is very, very close. Both players following each other. Only 1 second apart. Halfway through this final round. Kilburn with a small lead. 2 seconds now. Oh, okay. Mario will make it. I thought maybe he hit the side of the wall there, but no. So far both players on a very good pace. Definitely under 7 minutes. And most likely under 6 minutes 30 seconds as well. Oh, there we see a mistake from Mario. We'll have to respawn. Can he make it now? Yes, but that gives Kilburn a great chance. He's 2 checkpoints ahead. So if we can avoid any major mistake here, we might be our winner for this Night Cup. Makes the jump, here comes Mario. Oh! Will he have enough speed? Yes, he will, but that was very close. Mario cannot afford any more respawns, that is for sure. Let's follow Kilburn, see if he will do any respawns. That's what Mario needs right now. There's still a couple of spots on the track where Kilburn can lose a lot of time. Right now, yeah, okay, we see a respawn there, but it is a small one. He doesn't lose too much time with that. As I get an interesting camera view all of a sudden. So Mario can catch up a bit with that, but he's still behind Kilburn though. Alright, here's a part where you can lose some time. But Kilburn, no, he will have to respawn, okay. He will have to respawn. Mario can now catch up. Kilburn will not make it the second time either! Will not make it! Will Mario make it? Yes, he will! And Kilburn for the third time will have to respawn. Fourth time the charm for Kilburn, but he loses all his lead with that. Mario has gone up in the lead. But it is not with much though, and Kilburn now getting stuck in the staircase. Mario is on his way to win this race if he can avoid any sort of mistakes now. Not a lot of turns left to go. Will he be able to make it? I think Kilburn might have respawned one more time here, I'm not sure, but I think so. Mario now entering the last couple of turns. Here comes the ramp, where we've seen so many players having trouble with. Will Mario make it? If so, he is gonna win this Night Cup. And he will! So it looks like Mario is gonna win this Night Cup. It's a me Mario indeed. Here he comes, the last jump, and Mario will win ESL RPG Night Cup Edition 9. Kilburn takes second again. He took second last week, RPG Night Cup, and then Zombie took third. So that is the podium positions. Congratulations to the winners and to all who reached this grand final as well. That's it. Thanks everyone for watching.